guys, it's your girl, Nothing's Impossible, 77 straight out of Brooklyn, and I'm sure you see the title of my video, I'm wealthy, with a question mark. Yes, I am asking myself that question. You know, really, really, really quickly, I stated this old adage before. I think I put it on my Instagram, and I think I also put it on my Facebook. The adage that I'm referring to says, when the student is ready, the teacher will appear. And from what I understand, it's an old Zen proverb or something. However, it is so true. And what it means is you can hear something over and over and over again for years. And not until the time, not until you're supposed to get it, will you get it? It means that you could be hearing something over and over, like I said, and all of a sudden one day it's like, oh, you have a light bulb moment. It's like, wow. And that's what happened to me today. I was out today, early, out and about, doctor's appointments, things of that nature. And I actually read something that I've read before. I've read it before. I remember reading it in about 2003, maybe 2005, and today. And you know, that's quite a few years ago, 9, 10 years ago. And it's like, wow, something that I've heard before and actually have read quite a few times didn't give me that light bulb moment until right now. And I'm like, I'm jumping on here, putting on a video really quick. So let me get to it. I'm sure you guys have heard of the book called The Greatest Salesman That Ever Lived. Og Mandino wrote that book, but this is not the book that I'm speaking about. The book that I'm speaking of that Og Mandino wrote is called The God Memorandum. It's a very small book. I can't tell you right now how many pages it is. I've read a lot of Og Mandino stuff. I really, really can relate to Og Mandino, and the God Memorandum is something that really have, you know, I've read over the years, as I said. In the book, at one point, he says, we are so richly blessed. And I have to look at my notes because it's a lot to remember off the top of my head, no matter how many times I've heard it. We have 100 million receptacles in our eyes. 24,000 fibers in our ears. I have to look down because I couldn't remember all of this. 500 muscles, over 200 bones. We have 700 miles of nerve fiber. Do you know our heart beats over 36 million times per year? We have 60,000 miles of veins. 600,000 gallons of blood run through our bodies each year. And our cells constantly replace themselves. Listen to this. Our lungs, of course, we know gives oxygen, but did you know it gives oxygen to 600 million pockets of flesh? Oh my goodness gracious. I am so amazed here. We have 20 trillion blood cells. 5 quarts of blood, and within each cell, an atom oscillates 10 million times. And each second, 2 million blood cells are replaced by 2 million more. Did you hear what I said? Each second, 2 million blood cells are replaced by 2 million more. So as I'm closing out, it goes on to say that the brain weighs 3 pounds, and it has 13 billion nerve cells. The brain has 13 billion nerve cells. Oh my gosh. And within the cells, there's 1,000 billion protein molecules. We've got 4 million pain sensitive structures, 500,000 touch detectors. Oh my gosh. Now, when you add all that up, we're wealthy. We are wealthy. How dare any of us not realize that we are fearfully and wonderfully made? How dare any of us not be grateful for God creating us? And just let me say this, the part when it says the heart beats 36 million times a year, or you know, over 30 million or 36 million times a year, I realize that I have heart disease. And so your heart pumps like pump, 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 pump. But my heart pumps like this. Pump, pump, pump. And I'm saying all of that to say that one person listening to me may not be stronger in an area. You may have a hearing aid, or you may not be able to see as well as I do, or your heart may be strong and mine isn't as strong as yours. However, even if you did, if you subtract a few things off this list, you're still wealthy. That's what I came through to say. I hope this really touches someone. Peace and love, guys. Later. You're rich.